Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. He's coming.
Jessica?
No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to- Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Hum. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay. We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Lynn! Jesus! Is... No, there's no bodies. She's not in here. Lynn! Lynn! Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn. I'm lost and hurt. Anybody there? Please. Who's?
Liar, father, a lot. Liar, father, a lot. Sinners need to be killed, eh? See something good.
God.
Oh, Jesus! Who?
Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Sins daddy has bled, hide you in Ezekiel's blood. Come though they be like crimson red, hide you in Ezekiel's blood. Or hide you in the blood, hide you in the blood, for the storms are raging high. Or hide you in the blood, hide you in the blood, till the dangers pass.
I forsaken. True forsaken.
These were the words of lamentation.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Thank you. help me.
Run.
There.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
They're coming! Our faith has been proven. A woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul burden we've been awaiting all this time. As a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking
prone.
Insane.
The devil
please, Blake,
is in
I
her
just
belly.
Want to get out of here.
And she is among
pregnant.
Us. As
what
the
is fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now.
father and children.
Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them.
Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel. Okay. Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
Hold your tongue, Todd.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God,
no!
God,
no!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers!
No!
Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn! Fuck you!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do. Yes, my love. Ah. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.